Social media saved my life twice. And I'm hoping social media will save yours too. 2007 was a year of hell for me. I had just tried to commit suicide and I was in a dark, dark place. I couldn't sleep, I didn't really eat, I never left my room. My mom, my sister, everyone tried to pull me out of there. They tried to get me back to life. They tried to convince me to at least go and go out for a walk, anything, and nothing worked. I was weak, I was lonely, I was so lost. I was scared of everything, everyone. I had dropped out of school, I was in pure misery. And so I watched all kinds of TV shows. TV shows had always been my safe haven. They had always been my place to escape to when life got too hard. And so I watched Lost, I watched Grey's Anatomy, and searched the web for podcasts on these topics. And that's when my life changed forever. I started to use Twitter, I started to interact in live chat rooms, I started to be myself again. And very, very slowly and very gently, I started to trust people again. I started to go out for those walks 3 times a week and just went back to life 1 step at a time. Social media saved my life. Lost, in a way, saved my life. And then when my eating disorder got the better of me a few years later, once again, social media did it again. I started blogging about my recovery very early on, just as a way of keeping all of my friends who are all over the world up to date on what was going on with me, my recovery, my healing, my journey. And girls and boys started to write me, telling me that I had helped them with my words, that they felt less lonely, that they felt understood. And that's when I realized how powerful social media really is. Not only when you're curled up in your bed, not being able to trust anyone, not wanting to see anyone, when you're screaming so loud because your insides hurt so much, not only when you are so lonely, thinking nobody understands you, your behaviors, the thoughts in your head, but also for anyone with any mental illness struggling out there, social media can save lives. And I'm hoping that this book will give you ideas, will spark new movements, will help many, many who are struggling right this very moment. Social media is very powerful, not just for marketing, but for saving lives. Social media saved my life twice. And I'm hoping social media will save yours too.